Mihao, this is Stephanie. I just have a couple of minutes because I'm meeting a friend at a coffee shop, one of my favorite coffee shops in Shanghai, Mocha Brothers. Can you see me? It seems kind of dark. There we go. Anyway, so just have a few minutes, and I just had a revelation this morning. Stephanie, thank you. Oh my gosh, that is the cutest hat I've ever seen. All right, so I had a revelation this morning about my Lightner box. I've been struggling with the listening, and the Lightner box has been working really well, or the Lightner system has been working really well with the vocabulary. So I thought, what if I take the listening, which is generally on one page and it's got one sound file, which is already on my phone, what if I take the listening and put it through the 7 stages of the Lightner system? That way it'll encourage me to review the listening that I'm having trouble with until it hits 7. Now, I doubt I'll get to 7 before the test because I've only got about a month left. But it will encourage me to do small bits of the listening because I can do it by section. I don't even have to do it by chapter because there's 14 chapters. Well, there's 12 chapters with listening that I need to practice, and there's 3 sections each. So I could technically do it by section, or I could just focus on the part 3 that I'm struggling the most with and just put those through the Lightner system, and that'll encourage me to review them to the point where I will, it'll kind of gamify it a bit, and it'll review it to the point where hopefully I'll start to understand the language and stop translating and getting caught up on all the little things that are really stopping me from understanding what's happening during the listening part of the test. So I think I'm going to start this. So I've already abused my book, and I've torn out the pages that have the pictures in the paper book that I have for the HSK test, and I'm going to, as I do one of the listening, start putting them through the 7 steps of the Lightner system and see if it works. I mean, you don't have to just use Lightner for vocabulary, right? You can use it for exercises. So here I go. Wish me luck.